Colonel Cold strode up the line, tabs of rime and spurs of ice, stiff and all that met his glare, horses, men, and lice. Visited a forward post, left them burning, ear to foot, fingers stuck to biting steel, toes to frozen boot. Stalked on into no man's land, turned the wire to fleecy wool, iron stakes to sugar sticks, snapping at a pull. Those who watched with hoary eyes saw two figures gleaming there, Hutman Kelter, Colonel Cold, gaunt in the grey air. Stiffly tinkling spurs they moved, glassy-eyed, with glinting heels stabbing those who lingered there, torn by screaming steel. I shall be mad if you get smashed about. We've had good times together, you and I. Although you groused a bit when luck was out, and a girl turned us down, or we went dry. Yet there's a world of things we haven't done, countries not seen, where people do strange things, eat fish alive, and mimic in the sun the solemn gestures of their stone-grey kings. I've heard of forests that are dim at noon, where snakes and creepers wrestle all day long, where vivid beasts grow pale with the full moon, gibber and cry, and wail a mad old song. Because at the full moon the hippogriff with crinkled ivory snout and agate feet, with his green eye will glare them cold and stiff for the card with them to come down and eat. Vodka, kvass, and bitter mountain wines we've never drunk, nor snatched at bursting grapes to pelt slim girls among Sicilian vines who'd flicker through the leaves, faint frolic shapes. Yes, there's a thousand things we haven't done, but it's a sweat to knock them into rhyme. Let's have a drink and give the cards a run, and leave dull verse to the dull, peaceful time.